Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video we will discuss about how to enable the developer options in this device. This is very simple to enable the developer options. For this, go to settings, scroll down, tap on the option about phone, tap on this one. Again scroll down, at the bottom you can see the option build number. Tap on 7 times on the build number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here you can see the option you are now a developer. Go back to your settings. Here you can see the option system. Tap on this one. Tap on advanced. Then you can see the option developer options. Tap on this one. So here you can see lots of options. You can see here you can easily enable these developer options in this device. So simply I will show you. If you want to enable the USB debugging, just turn on this one. Tap on OK. Now the USB debugging is enabled in this device. If you want to disable, just turn off this one. So if you want to disable the developer options, just turn off this one. Go back, you can see the developer options is disabled in this device. So simply in this way, you can enable the developer options in this device. Thank you for watching. Thank you for